residence is a preference for the habitual voyeur of what is known as... A morning suit can be avoided if you take a route straight through what is known as... John Scott Brewer's crew, he gets intimidated by the dirty pigeons. They love a bit of him. Who's that cut long marching? You should cut down on your pork life, mate. Get some exercise.
All the people.
Get up when I want, except on Wednesdays when I get rudely awakened by the dustman. I put my trousers on, have a cup of tea, and I think about leaving the house. I feed the pigeons, I sometimes feed the sparrows too. It gives me a sense of enormous well-being, and then I'm happy for the rest of the day. Safe in the knowledge there will always be a bit of my heart devoted to it. You know, and it's not about you joggers who go round, round, round.